obstacles are likely to be removed as we now do.